Sheriff's office officials say a 24-year-old woman has been charged after she made a bomb threat to Trident Medical. Deputies say Shannon Webb threatened to use a bomb to blow up the hospital. Deputies say they went to Webb's home after Trident requested a welfare check, and Webb told them she made the threat because she was being forced to move out of her uncle's home.